Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. I trust that you all are doing great. Thank you for clicking on the video, guys. If you're an OG, you know that a bit over a year ago, Reese and Kwan lost a family member, precisely Reese's cousin, and it happens to be his birthday today, and the whole family are celebrating his birthday, his heavenly birthday for him. Like, it's a way of remembering him, and the whole family posted, you know, just to wish him a happy heavenly birthday. So in the comment section, let me know if you're an OG, if you actually got to know the time that Risa lost her cousin. And of course, let's say a word of prayer for the family member. He definitely was loved, and he was a very, very important part of Risa's childhood, and we pray that God will continue to uphold the family. So do not forget to drop a prayer for the deceased, and you know, and let me know in the comment section what you think. Thank you for clicking on the video.